To change universal switch scan speed in Samsung Galaxy S20, open settings, swipe up or down home screen, access the app screen, and then tap settings. You can also open settings screen from notification panel, swipe down notification panel, and then tap settings icon. Scroll down settings screen, find accessibility, and then tap accessibility. Tap interaction and dexterity, and then select universal switch. Tap settings, and then tap scan speed. Set scanning speed if you are using raw scanning. First item will be highlighted for 2 seconds. 2 seconds. A preview. Tap minus icon to decrease or tap plus icon to increase speed. For example, and tap preview to preview. And then tap button to save. Now scan speed is 16. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.